What is up, everyone? I hope you're doing fine. In this tutorial, we're going to make flat illustration character from the images. It's the same method with my previous video, how to make a logo from images. But in this tutorial, we're going to use the solid color. Alright, let's begin. Import the images, go to File, Import, and I choose this. Let's hit OK. Then scale it down, press Ctrl Shift to proportional scale. Then place it on here. Let's set the layer. Go to this icon, or the shortcut is Shift Ctrl L to bring up the layer panel. Then let's rename it this layer one into. Then change this image opacity by clicking this images. Then go to here. Change the opacity to 30. And make sure you lock this layer. Then create new layer for the flat illustration letter that you want to make. Click this and name it. Next, define some part that you want to make it a shape. In this case is the face, the hair and the beard. This is one shape. The neck, the denim jacket, skateboard, the jeans, and the shoes. Press B on your keyboard to activate the bezier tool and follow the shape of the face. Click here and here. You can drag the handle to make it longer. Here and here. Just follow the main shape only, don't follow the details, right? I just make it flat. Next, for the hair, start from here. You can drag the handle to make it longer, like this. Just follow the main shape. And we want to lock the corner in here. Okay, first let's drag it and hold shift to lock the corner. Choose the direction you want to continue. In this case is here, then just release. Okay, then follow the shape again. Lock the corner again in here, hold shift. Choose the direction, then release the shift. Okay, just make it in this line. Next, for the neck, press B again. For this denim jacket, there are four shapes. First, with this. You still can adjust the knot by pressing F2, then choose the knots and move it, or just play with the handle. Press B again and draw some. Lock the corner, hold shift, then release. Okay, next the hand. And for the skateboard, let's draw some. Okay, for the wheel, I just duplicate this by pressing Ctrl D and place it on here. Then some line here. And these two. And just duplicate all this wheel shape. Right, click this. And this, press Ctrl D. And place it on here. Next, for the jeans, press B on your keyboard and draw. Okay, lock the corner in here. Drag first, then hold shift to lock the corner, choose the direction, then release. And for this part, make gain. Okay, load the corner in here, hold shift, then choose the direction, then release. The ankle, press B again, then draw. And for the shoes, lock the corner in here, then release. Right, I just skipped this shoelace. Don't follow the details from this image, just make your own creation. Right. Okay, hold the corner again in here, drag first, then hold shift, then choose the direction, then release the shift. Lock the corner again. Next thing to do is giving some color. Okay, start with the head first. Click the face shape and press D on your keyboard to activate the dropper tool and click this color. Or you can input this color code to this fill and stroke tab in here. Give some color for the hair to this color. The skin. Remove all the stroke by selecting all and go to here, right click, choose remove stroke. Let me move this palette layer to this flat illustration layer. Just select all and right click, choose move to layer, just this flat illustration layer, and just hide this images layer. Next, we're going to refine all the shape here to make it more smooth. Okay, start with the head and click this, press F2 to enter the edit mode. You can drag this handle or just delete some of the notes to make it more smooth. This is just delete some, and this make it smooth by clicking this icon. Okay, then play with this handle and this too. I'm gonna delete this and this. And for this part, move the neck layer to the back, click this and press F1 to enter the transform mode, place it below the hair, and these faces too. Make it below the hair. Alright. Then refine it again. This for the ear. You can drag this to the top because it's in the back, so it's not visible. Just drag it. And this too. I'm gonna delete this. For the denim jacket. Fit this. Okay, I'm just gonna make the color lighter. Click this and this. With this high SL mode, just increase it. And for the denim, just make it smooth too. For the hands, place it in the back, press F1 to enter the transform mode and click this icon. And let's move the skateboard to the back, press F1, then click this icon. This jeans too, move to the back. Let's refine the skateboard. For the jeans, just delete it, make it more smooth, and play with this handle. Very nice. Let's add some little shading here. Press B again on your keyboard and draw some line like this. In here. Press D on your keyboard to activate the dropper tool and click this color and remove this stroke. Duplicate this, press Ctrl D and select the shade. Go to path and choose intersection. So it will fit into this denim jacket. And for the skateboard, same method. Draw some shape. Press D, change the color to this. Here and remove the stroke, right click, just remove stroke. And duplicate the skateboard, click this. And click the shade. Go to path, choose intersection. Last thing, we're gonna draw some background with bezier tool. Press B on your keyboard and draw some. And make it smooth by pressing F2 and delete this node. Play with the handle. Okay, I'm gonna flip it. Press H on your keyboard if you want to flip. And change it to this color. Fit to the back and remove the stroke. Draw some little particle here. Hit bezier tool again. I'm gonna draw draw some white stroke again to here. Press B and draw some line. Press F2 and change it to white color. Right click and change the stroke style into pixel 10 pixel. Draw again, press B on your keyboard. Make it by 10. Change it to white color. Want to make it subtract with this path, just select all the stroke and go to path, choose stroke to path. So the stroke now become a path. Just make it union, go to path and choose union. Okay, next let's subtract it with this path. Click all the stroke, make sure the stroke in the front and the shape, and go to path, choose difference. So now the path is subtracted. You need to fill it with white color so it's not transparent here. With bezier tool again, press B and draw some and give it some white color. Remove the stroke, move it to the lower back. Oops. That's it guys, this is one style from many flat illustration out there. Just search for the flat illustration and try to make improvement. Another way to do this, you can do it using Sketch and trace it with design software like Inkscape. Stay healthy people, I'm Zakey from Zakey Design, create something good today. Thanks for watching.